over the top of the half Cuban reversal and will accelerate the Sabre to nearly 500 miles per hour. With the upcoming vertical roll, we'd like to salute all those members of the RCAF who flew and maintained the F-86 during its 18-year service career when Sabres ruled the skies in the defense of Europe. And we would like to especially salute the 107 Canadian Sabre pilots who gave their lives in service of their country during this time.